You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures, Steve.
My learned colleague, Dr. Jose, all he needs now is some antibiotics to boost his immune system.
So, which antibiotics are we giving to him?
Nurse Rose?
Yes, doctor?
Please rush to the dispensary and get me 6 tablets of chlorpheniclone, 4 tablets of Allergene, and 2 capsules of Ampiclox.
Yes, sir.
And give me Womex. Worm causes strokes.
Okay, sir.
And I include Gelosil and tetracycline.
Okay, sir.
Thank you very much.
Sorry, my friend. Are we looking at another?
What did you say?
Don't worry, we'll be fine. We'll be fine. Even though we want that day, we are in another.
Odorigi Aiji.
Ibola Nianu. I can't wall again.
Alignment illegal.
No, he'll be fine. He'll be
no,
fine.
All we are trying to say is that you came to the last bus stop.
Hey, God, you work out my mind.
Ayo, the truth is, I'm tired of this man and his stupid hospital. I just want to resign. Just want to resign.
My dear, I share your opinion about the hospital and our doctors. But if you resign now, where do we get another job from?
That is the problem. That is the problem. But for how long? I am tired of seeing innocent people die every day just because of someone's carelessness.
It hurts. It really hurts. But we just have to endure for now. Let's just manage the place until we get a better place and then we quit.
I can't wait. I seriously cannot wait. God just save us, because this is not what we bargained for.
Amen.
Did you see how that guy died?
Vasilis Fabi.
When will these people learn to leave you alone? They should understand that you're a busy man now.
Bayo, let me hear them out first, okay?
All right.
Hello?
See, Emeka, it was an Okada accident. They rushed her in. We had to give her a Ventolin inhaler and a Amoxicillin injection. And she still died. We gave her 600 milligrams.
What? How could you? Basil, how could you? What has an accident victim got to do with aminophilin? What?
See, guy,
cool down. See, we felt that was the best we could do for her. There was no way we could have known she was going to die. We'll not be God now. Nah, forget it. Stop blaming us.
We are not God. See, that girl was destined to die. She should die. They say in everything we should give thanks to God.
Oh, you should have called me! You should have called me! For God's sake, do you know what you've caused? What is this? What is this?
That girl should have even been more careful. Entry Lokada.
There's no way we'll die, we'll die. Nothing, there's nothing to say about it. Sit down. My baby.
It's only secret. Don't check it.
Sure. 2 souls in one day. 2 souls. All in one day. When are you going to do something, doctor? When are you going to do something? What do you expect me to do, Bayo? What do you expect me to do? What? Are you addressing that question to me? No, did you just address that question to me? Take me to my office! I don't know what.
Thank you.
it, Naomi? You've been like this ever since we came back from work. What is the matter again?
Sarah, I still think of that girl that died for no reason today. I mean, what were they thinking as to use aminophylline on an accident victim?
The situation is quite pathetic. But like I told you earlier today, we cannot question our dear superior doctors.
Superior, my foot. Those guys are quacks. They don't know anything.
Can I know that they are quacks and there's nothing we can do to them? You know that.
Nothing we can do. We can go to the police and make a formal report.
What? To the police? No, 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 no. There's no way that will happen. I can't be a party to that. Not at all.
My guy.
But dope. Could only try you. Could only become doctor small small. Don't be small too. I can't don't fool.
Don't be small too. You can only talk to them. But those guys, if those guys only come in the evening, within the four.
Four.
Three, two.
If you make a three, three. Your bed don't be 7 by 7.
Nigga! My guy!
Doctor, he's dead. Yes, the man who had stroke, he just died.
Who killed her?
Naka Bola.
No, who killed her? I leave patient for her.
I just wanted to throw him on the floor. Maybe they can go on.
Yeah, but wait first. How many hours he spent?
Like 5 hours.
Okay, I'm gonna collect your
call. Collect my body.
Balance.
Okay, sir.
Collect your salary.
Anyway, you don't want to get the guy, don't try now. The guy, don't try.
Don't try, don't try. He might be too salary, they compete.
You know,
maybe go rest, I beg.
No, Nancy! Hey! What would I do? Hey, come tell me. It's okay, you'll be fine, Carlo. You'll be fine. My God, you are not allowing it to happen to you. You'll be fine. My God! Hey! Ophelia! Hey! It's okay. You'll be fine. By tomorrow morning, I'll take you to the chemist. It's okay.
Come on, guys. Come on. This is no longer fair.
It's no longer fair! In one day! In one day! Just one day. Three souls. Three innocent souls gone! and they did not die for any good reasons. You guys did your wish. You guys decided to do your wish. And the end result is the situation you guys are in now.
Emeka, please just stop shouting. What is it? We are all doctors here, and at times we need to do our jobs independently. Do you expect us to be calling you always?
Doctors?
No, before we call.
Doctors?
Before we call.
Do you consider yourselves as...
Yeah.
What did you say? No, just repeat what you said and let me hear you. What did you say?
Okay, okay, no. Independently. You want to do your jobs independently, and now see where it has brought you guys to.
Emeka, relax. Chill. We didn't bring you here to rain words on us as if we're kindergarten kids. Just tell us the way forward.
Oh, the way forward.
Yeah.
You want to know the way forward?
Yeah, yeah.
The way forward us. You guys need to go back to school.
Hey!
Are you insane? Emeka, you say?
You guys need to go back to school.
Your papa boxers. Your papa boxers, Emeka.
Are you alright?
Obviously.
Are you mad?
Obviously.
Obviously.
Emeka, he's crazy. Emeka, do you by any chance realize what you just vomited?
Hold on. Excuse me, but listen. Now listen, Emeka, listen to me, yeah?
Okay.
He wants us to find the way forward, right?
The way forward is for you guys to go back to school, that's it.
Now Emeka, listen to me. Listen, let me tell you the way forward. The way forward is for you to shut down your hospital and come and work with us.
That is not possible.
You say it is impossible.
Shut up! Listen to me. Listen. We have just told you the way forward. Don't forget where we're coming from. Don't forget where we're coming from. Are you listening to me? We've told you the way forward. Okay? It's either you accept it, except if you don't want to run the hospital.
No. The way forward is for you guys to go back to school.
Emeka, your papa boxers.
You guys should go back to school.
Your papa boxers!
Back to school. Your papa boxers, Emeka.
So, how old is your son? 16 years.
doctor, what should we do now?
I think we should give him a drip first.
Yes, I think we should start with that.
Yes.
Yes, it is. Do I know? Please call the doctor. Tell him to treat my son.
Nothing will happen to your son. Hurry, nothing is happening to him. Everything is under control. The doctor will soon be back.
Please tell the doctor to come and do my son.
Calm down, everything is going to be okay. Your son will be fine, okay?
The doctor will soon be back to treat him, okay?
But he's dying and he needs urgent attention, please.
He won't die. Nothing will happen to him. Just relax. He'll be fine.
Nurses?
Yes, sir.
Take this boy to the theater and prepare him for surgery.
Surgery?
What's wrong with the two of you? You didn't hear me. You don't know the meaning of surgery. You didn't pass your medical exams. Take him to the theater and prepare him for surgery.
Yes, sir.
Madam.
Doctor.
Please come with me.
I'll be back. Just be fine, eh? I'm coming back. Wait, this is good.
Did you just hear him say surgery? This boy obviously has fever or something close to that. God, what is he going to be doing with him in the theater?
Let's watch and see. But this time around, I won't let this happen.
Please, if you have any plan, do let me know. Please.
See, madam, your son will have to undergo a very major surgery. Yes, he is suffering from what we call liver cirrhosis.
Jesus Christ.
So he will be needing a major liver transplant.
Surgery?
Yes.
Doctor, please, I don't want my son to die. I beg in the name of God, doctor. Please do what you can to save him. I'll run around to get the money anyhow I can. Doctor, please, I beg you. Please, doctor, please.
It's okay.
It's all I have. Please, doctor.
It's okay. See, saving that boy's life is very important to me right now. So, all I need you to do is just to sign, and then we can carry on with the surgery while you look for money.
How do I do that, please? Wait, I don't know what to sign. Wait.
Doctor, please. I have to hurry, please.
Hold on. Let me get my colleague together.
See,
Ayo, you have to come up for me. I'll soon be back, okay? Just tell him anything if he asks of me, okay?
Where are you going to?
I can't let that boy die.
Just come up, I'll soon be back.
You have to hurry up.
I assume. Just go inside so they won't ask you.
So what do we do now? What's the plan?
So we've all agreed to do the surgery together, right?
Right behind you, Dr. Bobby.
Well, the thing is, we cannot cut out the liver without replacing it.
No, you're wrong right there, Dr. Basil. Actually, we can. Since the liver is infected, to save this boy's life, we need to cut it out. Cut it.
Well, what do you think?
We're together now. Since you people said it's liver cheatosis, let's operate him.
Excuse me, cheatosis.
OC. Cirrhosis or cheatosis?
Cheatosis or cirrhosis, is not the same thing. Oh. Listen, I also heard that this liver, this thing, is a very dangerous disease.
You don't say very dangerous.
But what I don't know is, will it infect us?
Infect us? What are you talking
about? I don't know. Leave back at your hands.
Dr. Bobby, so what do we do?
Wait.
I'm trying to get you here.
Remember, we've given this boy an extension. There's time limit.
I have cut him.
Oh, sorry, we've not given him an extension. Remember, sorry, that's what we're supposed to do.
But we're good.
Wait!
Open like this. Wait, fish now.
Dr. Bobby, from the books of Bukosis, you need to put liquid in this.
No, you don't need it.
Okay,
wait. No!
A little liquid.
Yes,
to
make
it
sleepy.
No.
Wait, let me shift. Yeah, it's unfortunate you guys don't really know how to operate, but this is my hospital.
I know.
Give me that knife.
Hold on. Why did you invite us?
I have to cut him.
Why did you invite us? You invited us so that we can help you.
Okay, but still, cut him.
His pulse is still in.
This is what I'm supposed to do.
No, this is not the one you want. Where is that?
Yeah.
thing. What goes around, no, always come around. Yeah, man.
Them are so fake, them are so fake, them are so fake in their profession. Them are so fake, them are so fake, them are so fake, them are fake doctors. Them are so fake, them are so fake, them are so fake in their profession. Them are so fake, them are so fake, them are so fake, them are fake doctors.
Anytime I think about it, makes me so mad. They present the same like if it can never tell. Even though they did mess in school, they are still fake.
Mr. Valentine Argo.
My lord.
As to the charges of certificate forgery and manslaughter leveled against you, how do you plead?
My lord,
actually there's no need for you to start reading our charges for us one after the other. We are all guilty. And we are ready to face the consequences of our actions.
Talk to us. Gentlemen are waiting. Who did this to you?
Keep calm, people. Keep calm. Come on.
Please, we need it. Please.
I didn't do anything. I said anything.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
So Manigi, forget that thing.
The most painful aspect is that I call that small boy. He refused to come.
Forget that bastard, you know?
By the time I light that boy, whenever he hears of Scorpion, he will run.
They fail to understand, say, fuck up, no, they sour. No.
I'm
shoot that guy, I promise you.
Well, to all of my niggas who don't care, lost like a bunch of young black millionaires, making you run me and my dance.
Don't kill me.
Now that we are the undisputed kings of this campus,
yeah,
no one dares the red devil and gets away with it. You can't dare the red demon and get away with it.
You know, the most beautiful part is that we reign supreme all over this country, you know what I'm saying? So, there is no way those children of renegades, you know, will fall into this campus and violate our own queen of the demons and just walk away.
Ha! Now what for you?
You know, as it stands right now, fear must have gripped the hearts of other little small folks in school that are nursing the thoughts of
challenging us.
The red demons still remains the greatest human force on any campus, within and outside this region.
Oh yeah.
Listen, Niggi, listen to me. No matter, whatever, a demon is a demon, there is no two ways about it.
Now, one time.
Well, thank you so much for avenging this humiliation. You my brothers, man. Niggi, you my brother. You was my brother. You brothers win!
Boo-ha!
Next
time, better know where you enter. If not, guys, Enworu Bongo Melo La Hoi.
Tell her, Papu, let me get some champagne.
We talk with girls.
You know what?
Look at Topo. Bumpy
Bumpy.
A
demon is a demon.
Sweetie, come right here.
A demon is a demon, no two ways about it.
Let me have this.
Reproduction. Can any of you give me the meaning of reproduction from his or own understanding?
Reproduction is the process of producing babies, plants, for animals.
Fine. Any other person?
Sir, reproduction is the process of producing zygotes.
Please sit down. Next time, you should be in the front.
Strange to us, that's when we get in dangerous. Come on. This isn't serious. We could make you delirious. You should have a healthy fear of us. There's too much of us.
Hey, stay there.
Like I was saying before, I was interrupted.
Reverse.
Can anybody tell me
the meaning? Ish!
Are you alright?
Shut the fuck up!
Can't you see we just came in?
But we've gone back. We've gone back.
My friend, start coming over again.
Oh, this is an insult.
Stop.
Can anyone tell me the meaning of reproduction?
You said the meaning of what?
Reduction.
Michael, give me your pen. Give me
your pen.
Give me your pen. Matekra.
No, the chat is
give it. Thank you. What's your name?
Professor Michael.
Prof.
Carry on.
Stop before you can go.
Make a
take
pictures.
Go.
Smile now, my friend.
Don't take her.
Cool, cool, man.
Okay, I tell my mama's out of go class.
Alright. Sorry,
sir.
Apologies.
No, there's.
They didn't say
nothing.
Please,
I'll see you in
the
next class.
Thank you.
Go, come here. Go.
When comes the, you know, this form of comes like in the form of ecstasy. You don't only contact those ecstasies, like what professor was telling us. Don't just contact it. Okay. Where was that from?
Yeah.
So, like what Prof said, you don't just contact it just from sex, but no. You know, also try to avoid the public toilet. And that is why.
Stand up.
Get out! Only girls be teachers.
Come on, shut the fuck up.
Keep quiet. Quiet. It's a sorry, sir.
And madam.
Madam.
Good.
Alright.
Now, Kent.
No. Head of department.
HOG.
Come on, put your mouth on my phone.
Teach everybody.
No!
Wait. Share you like this now, eh? You're the lecturer in this school, huh?
No, sir. I'm only helping them.
Okay. My girls be helper. See, head. Lecturer. HOD, Abi.
Help Abi.
He's going to help us now.
Just help
him. He will help us.
Of course.
Now, listen to me. How many are we here? On the track to the side. From today henceforth, every school work that has to do with us, from class test, assessment and assignment, even exams. All of
put your mouth for a microphone.
Yes, sir. You must make sure you write ours. Yes. Do I make myself clear?
What did I say?
That
you be writing your papers. See.
Let me tell you. You must make sure that we have equal grades, just as you always have. Did you hear me, so?
God bless you.
You yes, understand,
sir.
Abi?
Yes, sir.
It's his accusers. You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Even more.
See, nigga, if possible, feel yourself. Pass us.
Yes, ma'am.
An idiot, they even wear Jujuy Amani's watch.
Is it fake? Obtain that watch out of a pocket. Idiot.
It's fake. Make I tell you.
Fair rating.
It is not possible for you to write for us and we fail. In wire, Arabago.
Did you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Make us make us. My whole entire unit is dangerous. Hold your breath, we swinging it from right to left. With the rock left, nigga should be hot to death. Staying alive, you're not only the strongest survive. Holding my heat under my seat, whipping the fire. Baseline for all of my people moving around. Give me your pound, all of my niggas holding it down. Cutting you up, the new shit, rocking you up, fucking you up. My back hole, sucking you up. Back in the days, a nigga used to be ass out. Now a nigga holding several money market accounts. Blaze the street, and then I would just like to announce. Feeling my groove, my jigger, making you bounce. That's others right. Is fair, me and my niggas breaking the bread. Stay getting it, we got you niggas holding your head. Afraid of us, you know this ain't a game to us. You strange to us, that's when we getting dangerous. Come on. This is serious. We could make you delirious. Yes.
What's up, man? Let go.
Come on,
Let go.
Come on,
Emeka denied that they choose position.
Come on! Come on!
Come on!
Emeka.
Huh?
Emeka.
Huh? Sir?
Look here.
God, they look cross if they touch you.
Sir,
the
yes, sir.
God, they look.
Look, sir.
Sir.
You say, sir, I mean, sir.
Sans.
Sorry, sir. Emeka, only you. Sans. Four girls.
Okay.
Only
sir.
You.
Sorry, sir.
Four girls, one boy. Now you they teach.
Your papa both
no,
sons.
No. You got
people.
You got
people.
Lecture
for school.
Attention. If I want slap you,
yes,
I don't want to stress myself.
Yes,
my makeup.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell him about you.
That's all.
That's all. Cure malaria.
Sir,
have I not told you before?
Sir?
So you feel, say you now, you feel lecture the whole school?
No, sir.
So why you gather people here going to lecture them?
We're not showing you, professor. You don't teach people.
Sorry, sir.
The gods are not to be blamed.
So you have forgotten that you're supposed to read alone. Read alone so that you can pass our exams.
Solo
reading. Did I not tell you that? From today, you must not teach nor read with any student in this school again.
Yes, sir.
You have to concentrate alone to pass our exams. You didn't hear me, sir. If you try them. You didn't hear me.
Yes,
if you try them.
Yes, sir.
In fact, stay for house, which no comes to read again.
Yes, ma'am. I'll go to the church and read.
First class.
Do you understand?
Yes.
Who could you name?
Opportunity to say this. Cultism is very bad. It has destroyed a lot of youths in this country, and in the long run is destroying this country a great deal. Back then in school, we never read our books. We never listened to what the lecturer or lecturers teach in a class. That is, if we don't end up beating him up. Now look at where he has landed us.
The truth is, our story should serve as a lesson to everyone out there. There is nothing in cultism. It is absolutely empty. It only gives you a false sense of security, thinking you're somebody, you're so big you can rule the whole world. But in the real sense of it, it is evil and empty.
We intimidated everyone who stands in our way, who felt we had the world in our palms.
Well, here we are today.
Fellow Nigerian youths, please stay away from cultism and help build a good generation. Live a positive life.
My Lord, temper justice with mercy. We beg for mercy. We also beg for a second chance. We are all willing to go back to school and start over again.
This is my judgment. The five of you are hereby sentenced to 10 years imprisonment with hard labor. This will serve as a deterrent to any Nigerian youth who want to engage in the art of cultism. This is my judgment.
Though the wicked persecute I, still my heart has love. Oh, my head's anointed with the powers of love. Though the wicked persecute I, with envy and grudge. Oh, my head's anointed. Hey, there is no for mistakes, we're sailing a tight ship for sure. Get the broom, sweep the place. Oh, clear our space. There is no room for mistakes, mama say. Sailing a tight ship for sure. Get the broom, sweep the place. Oh, clear our space. Though the wicked persecute I, still my heart is persecutor with envy and grudge, but my head's anointed.
Well and day.
We will be men. Where we go, please?
No,
they go prison.
Forget. You must explain
prison. Prison. That they meant for men.
Men.
That
men.
Men. Men. Then they go prison.
Who not go prison?
As the real men. I make you enter prison.
Abi.
I don't believe
this. Boys don't know what's up now. They go there for student loan.
I don't believe this.
Now I'm all collect for injections.
Val, you get strength.
That person they drink coke. That stupid water. Never give person coke one day. Government go carry and come, they go drink and finish only there.
Means they don't even forget how coke they taste.
Thank God for that man who give us money. If not, we will see coke tree and bread.
I tell you, no give us money.
Man, so what do we do?
Oh, top brother Fanta.
Who the top
is here? Life not step by step.
What do? But that egg you know this is now. Only what is this one?
It can't egg you. You be egg you. Bye.
Masi.
You know you know this, not the yellow one.
Masi.
You just swallow them.
Tell me show you. I egg you get. But I don't say egg you know you your kiss at now.
Bobby.
You can't do no good though.
I don't know what you're doing. I don't know what you're doing.
To my lawyer to get money.
Nah, guys. So after this bread and cook, chop it now. What's next? Because we can't continue eating bread and cook. Money.
I'm telling you, I'm going back to my roots.
You see it? Which root? Your root. Never get behind me. We never from prison come up, we never even go for see prison first here. Wait, you say more follow your route.
There is no way a devil can bind a devil. Impossible.
2 days, I'm gonna follow.
Wait now, look
how devil won't route. Bind devil.
Which route? You want to know which route?
Tap route. Tap route.
So you know what, how many right there I follow?
We're going there.
That you decided to come home. This compound for the past 15 years has been so lonely. But thank God, you finally decided to come back home.
Yes, Uncle. I had to make up my mind to come back. You know, because I decided to come so I can know the ways of my people and then also get to know some of my relations, so they will not be passing me on the road without knowing who I am.
That's a very good decision. Your decision for coming home is good. With time, you'll get to learn and get acquainted with the ways of life here.
Hmm? Yes, 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 Uncle. Uncle, I thank you very much, because I know I can always run back to you for you to explain to me on things that I don't understand.
Oh, that's for sure. That's for sure. I'm always here for you. Yes, my door is ever open for you.
Thank you very much, Uncle. I really appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Yes, sir. Uncle. Mm-hmm. My friends. Sure, they can stay with me.
Very free. They're your friends. They can stay with you.
Thank you. On a very serious note, we all voted to come down to this village and stay for now. But the truth here is, what exactly are we doing in this village? Makamewuna Samu.
Ava, the question is, what will be our means of survival?
Means of survival?
I mean, this is a village.
We don't have any means of survival or livelihood. We are just layabouts. All we need to do is to hustle to survive.
Hustle? What are you going to possibly be hustling in this village?
What?
I've been here for farming, we're going to hustle.
I've been here for fowl, goat.
There's nothing for us to hustle here, man. There's nothing here, man.
There's something for the young.
I'm not here to hustle. Let's get out of this place.
I don't know why you guys are so lazy.
There's always something we can do.
Oh, can I call wrong with Google?
Guys. Use your Akonucho.
Kia ga na run na village. Nara bakula go
go bi.
Nara go run go go. Na go ga ra bakula go bi.
Ara bakula go. Oh, so fawo kasava yam.
Bomuna sa. Bomuna sa. No, you want us to go and farm, man. Was that what you were discussing?
Thank you.
What level?
Igwe, Ndiche, that incident was my worst experience in life. Those hoodlums beat me and my wife mercilessly.
They will.
Ta kolomona unyem ife tinka kolopan.
Not only that,
they marched me into my inner chamber and took away the money I just withdrew yesterday for my house project. As I talk with you now, I am coverless. Abazimoto! Abazimoto.
Hey! Your Highness, this development is rather very strange. Never heard of in the history of this village. What could be responsible for this?
We are not known for armed robbery attacks. So for goodness sake, where could this be coming from?
Ndiche, we must do everything within our reach to fish those beasts out.
Yes.
I share your worries. What is happening in this kingdom is rather imagined than discussed. And it baffles me.
Even me too.
This is the first time such a thing is happening in the land of Ibueze. Anyway, as no can handle no. It will one nobody.
You wanna hear me?
I have put a call across to the TPO.
Oh, okay, good.
And very soon, these hoodlums will be brought to book.
Hey.
Sent out. It's almost midday and they're not yet back.
Igwe, I guess something must have delayed them. But let us wait patiently. I know very soon they'll be here.
You know, money is not an easy thing. Maybe they are still at the bank.
What is this? Your Highness, we were attacked by a group of armed robbers just before Mongeni River. They killed my colleague and took away the money.
What?
Hey!
The whole money, how did it happen?
Madam, don't waste our time. Where is the money that the CWO gave you?
Please, there's no money in this house. I took it to the bank this afternoon.
You think we're jokers? Listen, our informant is on there.
Please.
Yeah, you want to go to Kaiba also from here?
Why are you lying now?
I'm not lying, there's no money.
Why are you lying?
There's no money in this house. Everybody is saying the truth. There's no money in this house. There's no money in this house.
My good people of Ibueze, what is it? What is this matter that brings so much cries?
Your Highness, we greet you.
I greet you.
You will obey the running. You win your one. We are no more happy with this sort of affair.
In this village!
the recent outbreak of robbery incident here and there
gives us serious cause for concern.
Igwe, our people are dying. We are being killed and robbed by this deadly gang of thieves, and we want an end to it now.
Igwe, we want this to stop.
Yes.
And that is why we are all here today.
Yes.
My good people, I've heard you.
This matter of insecurity has become a source of worry for my cabinet and myself. Mm-hmm. But the problem we have is that we don't even know those who are involved, we don't know those who are behind it, and we don't even know where they are coming from.
Our children, please calm down. Calm down. It's not as if we don't know what is going on. We know it. I was also robbed. But the problem is that we are helpless in this situation, Mondiche.
Mm-hmm. No, sir. We are not helpless. We have decided to form a vigilante group in order to secure our lives and properties.
If this vigilante is to be formed, who and who will serve as security men in it?
Igwe, we are volunteering to be the vigilante officers.
Yes. Yes.
Well, if that is the decision you people have taken, I will go and discuss it with my cabinet. Mm-hmm. And then we'll ratify it and get back to you.
I think that is okay.
Let's go.
Okay. Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go.
The youths are angry. They stormed the palace in their anger, making their intention known to the Igwe and the cabinet that we must set up a vigilante group.
What?
A vigilante group?
Yes, a vigilante group.
The cabinets have deliberated on it and we have agreed that we should follow their proposal. Yes.
Well, it's good though. It's good. Because these robberies and killings are getting too much.
Yes.
It's good.
Yes. We already started setting up modalities to achieve that aim.
Already?
Yes. What do you expect us to do?
Are you following? They are trying to form a vigilante group.
Obviously, that's going to be a problem. So what do we do?
Nah, hey, guys. If we don't stop these people, they will threaten our only means of survival. Nana hunger will keep man picking hell.
See, the big problem now is, how do we stop them from carrying out this plan?
Means?
Yeah.
I know how to stop them.
How?
I will just become the Igwe of Igweze.
Hey! Onga, don't finish us. Finally!
Don't do that, please.
I don't want to follow.
Agaracha must come back.
Please don't shoot, don't shoot. Please. Anything you want me to do, I will do for you, please.
We don't want anything from you. We just want to sort out our issues.
Whatever issues, I want to straighten up, please. I'll do anything for you. Just don't shoot, please.
Okay. So what you're saying now is, give up your plans to set up the vigilante
group. Yes. You don't have to be crazy. I've called this office.
That's of the worst.
I
didn't cancel stuff.
I've got it. I've got it. I've got it. I've got it.
I've got it. All right. Keep quiet. Wait for the next instruction. The next level.
Now listen. The mission here is very simple. I, Poppy, want to be the next to do up the
worst. Is it that?
Starting now!
Huh?
Oh yeah, that's me.
Now listen. You have to go and summon all the kingmakers and announce to them that I, Bobby, that I have officially taken over as the new Igwe of the Boys of Kingdom.
Mom.
You did that!
What did he say? Igwe! Feli Ikuku!
Feli Igwe!
What did I say?
Ichu Deze, thank God you are here.
I was on my way to your house.
Ah. Is there anything the problem?
Igwe called me on the phone. He said I should call you and also call the other kingmakers. He said he wants to see us at the palace at once.
Why such an urgent summon? I hope the king is alright.
May I pray so? In fact, let us go at once. Let us go.
Okay, if you say so.
Let us go.
Iyeleme. Hey yahe. Aruneme. Hey yahe. Ometara ya buruo. Hey yahe. Isikote babaya. Hey yahe.
Not my own Igwe, his own.
Bow down to him!
And I'm going to go, engineers,
ladies.
It's good to have all of you here. I wanted to introduce to you my new council of chiefs.
Abomination! I've never been so humiliated in my life like this. Never! The sacred throne of our fathers has been defiled.
How? Niche, Iwatala Mibuisi.
Iyeneme
Eyahe
Aruneme
Eyahe
Ometara ya buruo
Eyahe
Isikote babaya
Eyahe
Dieu va se from this pool. End of the road. That is your own portion of
it. Hey! Igwe! Hey! Igwe! It's ever seen you a good man.
I'm going to have a look at you. I'm going to have a look at you. Where are my boss?
Hey!
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 Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Hey! Hey!
Igwe, just before you speak, let me give it to you. Igwe!
Toto! Onada!
Igwe!
We shall leave this pole, from this pole to this pole. We will leave it for at my servant. He wants to continue something.
Okay.
But from this pole,
okay.
From this pole,
okay.
To the entrance of the road.
The woman of the house.
That is the best now. Aside the fact that you own the palace with me. I built a house for you here last
night.
Igwe, he has inherited Obiezu's house.
Igwe, come, let us give this ringtone. Come, ringtone.
Honor Daba, I'll be well with you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on. This is serious. We could make you delirious. You should have a healthy fear of us. There's too much of us, it's dangerous. So dangerous, we so dangerous. My flip mode squad is dangerous. So dangerous, we so dangerous. My whole entire unit is dangerous. Hold your breath, we swinging it from right to left. With the wide cleft, nigga should be hot to death.
Need you.
Win.
My itches.
Igwe, God.
I have been thinking about this, and I feel it's necessary I set up taxes and levies to be collected for the maintenance of this palace as well as you guys.
Igwe, give the point.
Igwe Bobby, you're very correct. I mean, we need money. We need money to run shows in this palace and this village. Money has started everything. No question with money.
Igwe, my major concern, it's not really about setting up these taxes and levies, because I know we will do it. What I'm more concerned about is the titles that we are going to give to these taxes and levies, so that the people will conform. They will appreciate it. I don't know if I'm speaking the mind of everybody. Igwe. Ichie Basi doesn't really matter.
Okay?
He is the king!
Wow.
Whatever he says goes.
Ndiche ibem. Makana ndi banye na suna. Aji ocha baro nonu ihe. Oworo ni ha akagonka. Ma mugu ihe o mere me ka o neturu.
Aje mi gugu ni ihe nobara.
Too much.
We have done things in this village. We've come a long way. How do we start raising this money today, tomorrow? Agrohuna, sir.
But Anajuike kosi anyusi. O ba bi anu onupi an.
My fellow Ichie, it is very simple. Let's just raise a tax first. As simple as that.
Correct. Ichie yandi. Ichi point. Abara wanya.
Gods of our ancestors, the supreme protector of the land of Ibwezi, I call upon thee. Stand before me today, disgraced and dethroned from the throne he chose me to sit on. Young men with evil hearts have desecrated the sacred abode of your servant. I curse them today. May their ruins come upon them when they least expect it. May peace be far away from them all the days of their lives.
I can't do it.
Now
listen. Both of you will head the tax force committee.
Clap for yourself. Equally beautiful.
Self-promotion.
Promotion.
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 Promotion. Now, from here, as you march out of this palace, your duty is to go around this community, house after house, and collect the sum of 5,000 naira.
You could give me 15,000.
Collect 5,000 naira from every home. Tell them it is for their own security.
This king here is a very intelligent king. He's supposed to be more intelligent than King Solomon. So he needs more than 1,000 wives.
I won't name them.
Igwe.
Osamu Igwe. And I call Igwe.
Igwe. Igwe.
Igwe. Let me see them to the gate. Yes, Igwe.
I'm going to go this way.
This man, my son, you see, what do you expect from us, helpless people? Eh? There's nothing we can do about it. Look, if I can run you one.
Papa, we are not helpless. We are not helpless. I'm going out there to mobilize the youth of Ibaze. Eh? And we will protest to those idiots relinquish that throne.
Please, you see, my son, please, don't even think of that. You need to see the kind of weapon those idiots parade with. Don't even try it, please. Don't.
Baba, I'm not afraid of any woman of man. And I believe the youth of you guys are not afraid either. Baba! Baba! I'm...
We, the youth of this village, Iweze, have come to express our displeasure over what is going on in this new house.
Yes. Wow. Shift behind.
Shift! Don't talk to my people like that! Who are you? Is this your village? Right. The only Igwe that we know in this village is Igwe Charles Odoliwo. Yeah. I don't know what you people are doing in this new house! Yes. Bobby! You and these things! To leave this real house right now!
Boys! Gather it!
Hey! Pick him up! Make sure you give him a eating area. You want your mama?
Your Highness.
So, cheers.
Yes. But listen.
Where are we?
You were talking about the increment on the levies.
Exactly. Yeah. Mm.
Let's increase.
You know, the last time you said you should refuse it, but I did not. So.
I missed it to me. Oh, he had to get it to me.
of our land, we must punish the evildoers.
Igwe, in this year, looking at all that has happened in the past and is still happening now, I tend to ask, are the gods of our land asleep?
Ichie,
you are not far from what I tend to believe. Our gods are notable for their efficacy in matters like this. But now, they are silent. Upodani mwezine uzia fumane.
Igwe, my fellow elders, does it mean our gods have forsaken us? Have our sins become so grievous that our gods cannot hear us anymore? Especially in these days of our calamity.
Dichi, I understand your concerns. But our gods are not asleep. Neither have they forsaken us or turned their faces away from us. One thing I am sure of, and I believe, is that our gods will fight for us. And I'm sure we will conquer. All we need to have is patience. Patience, my people.
Of our ancestors, the defender and protector of the land of Ibuize, why have you turned your face against us? The sacred throne of the land of Ibuize has been defiled, and I stand in shame. Avenge for me and defend the people of Ibuize. Ancestors, the people of Ibuize, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I will $40,000
just for today.
No, but Igwe, I am suspecting those men. What about an abani?
Now workshop now. Where they work, they go shop. Anyway, so $40,000. Okay. Count out $10,000 for palace maintenance.
Bom.
Then 10,000 for the Igwe, that is me. And then you all can share the rest.
Igwe, for what now?
What?
So, I guess about 20,000.
Oh,
We must bring something out for palace maintenance.
Nah, but happy go and I go. Get that book in Grisha every week.
Oh, yeah, nah, come be Igwe now, make us.
How will you share 20,000 and give you only 20,000?
I see this kind of man, though.
Wow.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. You know, I piece I bring you come my village, yeah, they talk about you. I will just send boys now, make them carry it away for
me. Guys, share the money. Just share the money. Don't worry.
This man.
This is not your village. Don't worry. Share
one, it. Come on, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Just share the money. Share the money.
7, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
That is for palace maintenance.
Yeah, just drop it. Share the money.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Share the money. Just share the money.
Share
the money.
20.
Share the money. Share the money. Just share.
I couldn't tell
me. Share it. Share the money. Just share the money. Share the money.
I said I'm sharing the money now.
For sale. You don't keep quiet. Just keep quiet. Just keep quiet. Be quiet. Quiet.
That's it. Share the money.
Share the money.
I
am sharing it. Just share. I say share the money. Share the money. If it's not 11, share the money. I said it is not 11. Share the money.
See where it is eating the inside.
Aware, you think nobody knows. I must tell you, Nemesis is waiting. God is watching, he sees all that you do. Turn from your evil ways, my people. Nemesis is waiting. Nemesis is waiting. Hey, yeah, hey.
lote baba ya eh ya eh ya ne eh ya eh aru ne me eh ya eh o meta ya buru o eh ya eh isi kote baba ya eh ya eh ya ne me eh ya eh aru ne me eh ya eh o meta ya buru o eh ya eh isi kote baba ya eh ya eh
finally proven that they are neither deaf nor asleep.
Those hoodlums who desecrated the sacred throne of Iwezela have been brought to book. They are now picking their destinies in the streets.
I thank the gods.
Peace
has finally returned to Iwezela. I'm happy to celebrate.
Fireball all affect not us all over the world. May the Almighty judge not all of ya for all the life we wears every day. Yeah man, you cannot know them. Them are looking so new, but them are so fair, looking like you real does. Hey, you fake us, listen to me real way. You said I be doctors, supposed to be seven.